Howdy again, folks. Spook here. We're doing Lost via Domus. I'm doing it today for one main reason, because today is going to be the day of the last episode of Lost. I'm hoping to have this posted by that same day, but I don't make any promises. I think we're in the last episode of this, too, so it might be our farewell to Lost, although I don't think I really seriously doubt I'm going to be able to get through all this in one sitting. Last time we left off, we shot somebody and then got hit in the neck by some sort of weird knockout thing, and then we woke up here. We're going to get the recap again when this finishes loading. After this game is over and I move on to the LPing something else, it's probably going to be either...
Previously on Lost.
That woman over there, she's a journalist.
And I'm a douchebag.
Hey, let me go.
You, let's go.
What are you doing? Let go of me!
The night before you left on Oceanic 815, Lisa Gellhorn's body was found in Sydney Harbor, shot dead. You betrayed her, and that's just as bad. But I'm here to help you.
You need to follow that, Elliot.
I want answers. Now!
All in good time. But for now, I must apologize. Sweet dreams, Elliot.
At least he didn't punch me in the face. I still consider that a major plus. Okay, we're here in the empty area here. Looks like we're in Hydra. Is that Hydra? Yeah, we're in Hydra, and I don't want to talk to my ghostly dead girlfriend. This is never good. She always makes me go through flashbacks.
Don't let it happen again, Elliot.
Okay. That's actually the fastest we've ever gotten on the title screen before. We've got to be in the last episode of this now. Don't be a douchebag again. Don't sell your girlfriend to mobsters to get a... That was it? Oh, it's... some fat guy. I guess I walk over to him and talk to him. Talk to Tom. Hello, Tom.
How you doing, Elliot? Name's Tom.
Yeah, no, the HUD told me. Why am I locked up?
I'll let you out of here if you can tell me one thing. What do you remember about Hanso and a girl named Lisa?
Where am I?
Then I'll explain things to you soon enough. But for now, you need to think back. Juliet's giving you a shot, Elliot.
Oh, God, this has got flashback written all over it. How do you know all about me?
You'd be surprised how persistent that one-eyed Ruski can be.
Ruski? What is this place?
Not many answers, but you're just full of questions.
Well, you're full of shit, so it works out. Where do you people come from?
The important thing is that we were here before you. That makes you our guests, and you've already overstayed your welcome.
Oh, man, he's pissed at me for some reason. Why should I help you?
You want to go home, don't you?
Be nice. Do I have any other options here? I guess I don't. Oh.
And so, was there a briefcase?
Son of a bitch! Those are some pretty neat little samurai weebles they got in the corner there. Is that Darth Vader? I think the third one's Darth Vader, the one without the gigantic, like, Gundam hat. Like, or else really tiny feet, like... They're like Playmobil samurai, what the hell? It's like, when trying to remember your past, the number of memory flashes you receive will tell you how many things to frame up. But except I still don't know what the hell a memory flash is. Oh, yeah, da-da. Hospital Camellia, give me strength. Come on, load. Load already. Finding the right moment is also important. Yes, because we all love these sequences where I shoot with the game camera. This is different. I've never had this much walking around time before. died.
Missed it. I'm too far away. Yeah.
Whew.
That was it.
Did that really fast.
It was quite secure, I assure you.
Not secure enough, Mittelwerk. We found a journalist.
Our cover story in the press should deflect any suspicion.
You put more faith in the press than I do. I'll deal with the matter.
Let's get down to business.
Pisava.
Money has been wired to you.
And as promised, the sarin.
Sticky business, these biological experiments.
The benefits outweigh the risks, I assure you. The Hanso Foundation has had great success altering the human mind.
And we intend to build on your success to further our own research with ESP.
ESP research?
Results are encouraging thus far. Think of the possibilities.
To the future, Fiebluk.
Bring me the girl.
That's the beady-eyed guy. So we didn't get, like, there wasn't any wandering around and pick up other random shit thing there? Or just, we had that cutscene? No wonder it was so easy. Alright. We're back to a freaking loading screen already. Ugh. I'm gonna cut out the loading screen and bring it back when the loading. No, if I do that, then I'll miss out on the cutscene. Dang it all, because I know they're gonna start with the cutscene the second I get back. It's gonna be some ridiculous stuff like Elliot saying to himself, like, "Oh, that's right, she was there, and it was ESP. I have ESP." Going into the jungle with boomsticks, huh? Well, I had a boomstick once, and I have no boomstick anymore. I shot one guy. I shot two people with my boomstick, and now it's gone.
Lisa, I betrayed her.
Yes, Elliot, we've been over this. We've acknowledged that several times by now. That's why her blood-stained body keeps appearing to you, and why everybody keeps telling you did that. Bloody goddamn idiot.
That's a good start, Elliot. Seems you'd sacrifice anything or anyone to get what you want. And like I promised, you're free to go.
I'm free to go. I'm free to go, but I'm still locked in the cage. Oh. He opens the door. And somehow he disappears before I get anywhere near him.